animal flesh.
Yeah, it's something to do with the torque, the way the weight transfers on the car, the suspension valving they have. Oh no, I've always loved tractors. Like, I'm a tractor kidder. You can bitch about them all you want, guys. Look at that. Seriously, does Pelosi do that? No. Yeah. Does Pelosi do that without snapping an axle? No.
They're probably gonna get kicked out of your thing. We do one last burnout.
Dude, it's tough.
Oh, it does. I love it. That's pretty good.
This one's for you, Robert.
Guys get to see one of my ideas come to life on this channel. Started out as just a pipe dream, literally. I'll run it into nothing.
I like the power.
Yeah, right there. That's not even brushless. That's wrong. I like driving my Slash when I first got it. That's a street car. My hand weighed way better. On the power, I mean.
Yeah, dude. Those are nice. I like it. It's like how quick it
is. I like the Fortec a lot. This is a good chassis. Yeah. We're going to get more of these.
Yeah, I need to invest in a quicker series. Because I think that's really all I need. It would help a lot because I could like finer adjustments.
Right. I wonder.
This is where ESCs come to die.